I'm John Champion, and providing match analysis throughout the game, Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, John. Hello, everyone. Well, I hope you're looking forward to it as much as I am. This could be a real cracker.
Let's take a look then at the two teams. Sides differing in both history and stature. For one team, only a win will do. For the other, avoiding defeat is in itself quite an achievement. And we're now all set.
Well, once more, but can you now get them on the front foot?
It's a possibility here for a shot. Well, and he shoots and scores! Of one goal already, and he continues the run looking towards the penalty area. Could it be a chance? And a chance! Oh, unlucky.
It wasn't bad. I mean, they'll be happy they're creating chances, but they should be doing nothing better. They've had a number of shots and they've got to get close to their target, but as long as they don't get any more anxious, as long as they keep their cool, they're fine.
He has options here, but he can certainly get it forward. Strikes it from distance. Really close.
The end result is such a shame, but what a great attempt to win the ball back.
There is the end of the first period.
Well, although it's only 1-0, they've created a whole host of chances, and if it wasn't for the keeper, they'd be much further ahead.
First half, but I hope there's plenty of action we can catch the next 45 minutes. And that's a very fine header. Well, there was space and there was time. That's not the best of efforts.
Right in front of the goal like that, he's gone and missed it. I would have to tell him that's not good enough.
Go. Oh, late challenge. Another scoring opportunity here. and he goes for it. Punch clear. What about this? Got it. Still, they can't reach the penalty area. Surely this one cleared away from danger. Back it goes. Moving forward. And again, couldn't make it.
There's no point in making that many chances. You can't convert.